Okay, now, girls, get your hankies at the ready, because Westlife are back and it's a tearjerker. Oh, yes, their new single, You Raise Me Up, is a trademark ballad from the Irish crooners. And when they asked us along for a peek behind the scenes of their new video, how could we refuse?
Hi, we're Westlife, and today we've borrowed Entertainment Today's cameras and brought them down to our new video shoot for a brand new single, You Raise Me Up.
You raise me up, so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong.
This video is it's a very simple video. The set that we're on at the minute is just to kind of shoot us and to shoot us doing our performance. It kind of cuts back to relationships between, say, mothers and their daughters, to, you know, children playing on the street together, to relationships, couples. So it's just all about relationships.
The new sound of this album, I think it's gone more back to classic Westlife, like we've kind of had for the last 6 years. The first two singles are very strong. Second single is with Diana Ross, so that's going to be something a bit special as well. All right, guys, well, you've seen the main stage downstairs where all the video shoot is happening, but now we're in the glitzy backstage. So we're just here in our dressing room at the moment now, so you want to come in and see our clothes. There's Key in there chilling out on the phone, Dawson as usual. So here we have basically our clothes rack, and this is basically all our outfits that we get to choose from with our stylists and stuff like that. Blazers, I like my blazers, so I always put on a blazer usually when we're doing something kind of fancy, if you like. Basically what it is we're trying to kind of create a kind of a casual atmosphere, but a bit stylish too. So that's the kind of look that we usually go for. So far it's worked, so we think it's going to work today as well.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up.
It's our first video shoot since the last album, and it's good to be back.
Well, we've been away. We finished our tour in April in the Middle East. After we finished the UK and Ireland, we went across to South Africa and some shows in the Middle East. And then we thought we deserved a long break, so we took 4 months off. And it was the first time in 7 years we'd ever taken a substantial break. And then obviously when we got back into it, we heard the news about Diana Ross, which, you know, it's brilliant. So that'll be the Christmas single. So all at the minute, you know, after having a break, you know, we're ready to kind of get back into the whole swing of, you know, Westlife world. So it's all good.
I think when Brian left the band, it was something that kind of shocked us all. It was something that we didn't really see coming. But since he has left the band, we've definitely become a stronger unit. I think it's made us realise what we have, in a sense that, you know, it's not very easy to be in a band. We see ourselves as a long-term thing, not just a short-term thing, even though we are a boy band and, you know, we sing love songs and stuff like that. But for us, this is our way of life. Well, thank you very much, Entertainment Today, for coming down to our video shoot. We've shown you all there is to be seen, so I think it's about time for you to just get lost.
It's not very nice, is it?
It's a bit harsh. Yeah.
I know. Now, that single is out on the day, October 24th. It is nice to have the boys back, although Cian, get a haircut, man. I think he needs a haircut there, don't you?
You're a bit harsh as well.
I like the guys a lot, but I prefer them with short hair. I'm a short hair.
You like a man with a crop?
I do, much like you, Michael.
Oh, thank you very much. Okay.